things set up. But you can't do that until I start broadcasting. And I'll switch to where we need to be. So today, we're going to be drawing Lorna Doom of the band The Cramps. She passed away this week. Sorry, I'm talking while I'm doing something here. So, I've always liked The Cramps, but I've never had any of their albums in my collection. And sometimes with bands that you don't have in your collection, they got a good discography. It's always hard to know where to start with them. So sometimes you just don't. But I definitely like The Cramps, and I'd love to know who your favorite, what your favorite Cramps song is, what your favorite Cramps album. Excuse me. So if you want to tell me that while I draw, that would be fantastic. I kind of wish I had the bandwidth to actually, be able to monitor it directly. That's okay. I got up the chat window so I can see all your messages. Had a little bit of trouble finding a good high-res picture of her. Partly because, the Cramps were not a huge band. Or at least not from the 80s. I was able to find stuff from, recently. I was thinking of doing that, but I really wanted to draw like her with the bleach blonde hair and the lady mullet and all that stuff. Which I do believe lady mullets is the proper term. Thank you. She probably would also have come up with a great song about Lady Mullets. Get rid of... Whoop. See that single line I just did, that thick to thin, that is beautiful right there. That is what we're going for, folks. Just that absolute gore line quality. If, for those of you who are often on the comic tropes stream, and I'm always going on about brushes, that is what brushes can do. Just that one simple line that's just gorgeous. That's what you can get with those lines. It will definitely inform you as an artist to actually really dig in and do some of that brush inking. Oh, Ethan, hello. I'm assuming it's not morning where you're at, but I'm going to say good morning anyways. Well, maybe I should say good day, mate. Sorry, that was terrible, wasn't it? I should not do an Australian accent. I'm glad you popped by and said hi. Excellent. I grew up with the Young Einstein soundtrack, and kind of learned it from Yahoo Sirius. Which I don't even know if anybody in Australia even knows who he is anymore. This is Lorna Doom from the Cramps. She's the Cramps bass player. And she passed away this week. I think she was 50. I'm doing that from memory, so if I ever say I'm doing something from memory, don't take it as gospel. Once again, the Cramps were never a really big band. I believe they were second wave punk, though. Or maybe tail end of second wave. And I needed to look at Wikipedia before I started this morning and didn't. I don't know if you can hear my cat cry in the hallway. She does this. Which to me says more like 80s punk. You know, each one of these, you make your own, I make a creative choice. Now, I mean, a lot of cross-hatching with my stuff anyways, but I don't think I go this level of cross-hatching with it. There's the cat again. I hear you, princess. Let's drop the pencils. Okay, I gotta smooth this out just a little bit. I gotta do too thick of a lines here. That's okay. This doesn't look too bad. All right. So, we are going to bump that up a bit. Uh-huh. That's what my cat does. She sits in the hallway and yells at me. Oh, wait. There we go. I'm doing this first because that way I can erase around where. Yes, kitty cat. She moved from the hallway to my doorway to yell at me. Catwatch 29. There you are, cat. You're getting warmer. I'm right here. It's just a prime cat move. She's just being butt right now. All right, girl. Want to meow to everybody so they can hear you? Maybe if I sniff, she'll meow for us. Oh, you're not sniffing this? You're not responding this time? Sorry, a lot of times if I sniff, she'll just be like, hey, why are you making that noise? let's erase in here. That looks pretty good. There we go. I say this looks like it's done. So it is Doom of the Cramps. As I said at the top and I think in the middle, she passed away this week. Please let me know in the comments what your favorite Cramps song is. Let me know.